Here in the Bay Area tonight, thousands of Mexicans shocked at what's happening in their home country, desperate to get in touch with loved ones. NightBeat's Betty Yu is live in San Jose tonight, where folks have been coming together in support. Betty?
That's right, Veronica. Our Lady of Guadalupe Church here in San Jose is keeping its doors open all night to help bring people together in prayer. Many of the parishioners here and also across the South Bay have family in Mexico, and as you can imagine, they're having a very tough time getting in touch with them. Juan Lozano works at Antojitos Los Tres Pueblanitos in San Jose. He was born and raised in the state of Puebla, the epicenter of the powerful earthquake.
Yeah, it scared me. You know, I called to my family because the phone is not working.
Eventually, Juan did get in touch with his brother-in-law over the phone.
Oh, sí, pero ahí a ustedes no les pasó nada.
His close family members are thankfully okay, but many in the South Bay, which is home to some 200,000 Mexicans, have not been successful at getting through. At the Mexican consulate in San Jose, staff members, including the deputy consul general, struggled to find their loved ones.
Well, first of all, we reach our family because most of all have family there in Mexico City. And we've been trying to keep informed everybody because many of us were very worried.
Jasmine Amezcua did finally talk to her mother after hours of calling. She says in addition to providing resources to help connect Mexican citizens, the office will be figuring out how to send money and support from community members here. At Our Lady of Guadalupe Church in San Jose tonight, the Mexican flag was on display as people came together to pray for the people of Mexico.
Because this on the same day that it happened many years ago, and I still remember the impact back then. I was only like a kid, but I remember. So that it was the biggest impact to know that it was on the same day.
Socorro Cruz was 10 years old, living near Mexico City when the 1985 earthquake hit on the same day and killed thousands. Those memories brought her out tonight. And the Mexican consulate also provided us with a phone number that people can call if they're having trouble getting through to their loved ones in Mexico. You can visit our website, cbssf.com, for more information. On the NightBeat, I'm Betty Yu.